can smell the new day on the wind. Good meat. Keep that for later. Machines.
Thank you.
Good.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Braves, it is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die.
Easier when I was a kid. Save these for the trail. Thank you. Okay,
over here.
No more sneaking.
I need one of the plastic sticks.
Their attention. Aloy, now what? Definitely not scrap. These will keep.
Someone here?
Here we are! sun can't save you now.
It is done.
Keep that for later.
She's here! Thank all mother, that's over.
Forget about traveling light.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand.
Take the one on the left.
Fall before the shepherd.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Quarrel. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. Just quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Ah!
Picking my target now.
All Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips, yes. Remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again.
I'll take it.
I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Never know when I might need these. I'll find a use for you.
Thank you.
the world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, the one who looks like me, why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined. Always use these. Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads, they're safe enough. After what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I can put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return, if there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that, bandits and new reports of this corruption. We're stretched thin to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
What is this place exactly?
Daytower marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. Trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King Avad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom. Especially now, after... Well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place. A living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juron. Havad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azaram. And the Sun Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
Did an Azaram named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora, and they passed through on the way, then back. And they brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly, but he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I will be grateful, but not as grateful as Walid. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
Machines must have come across Captain Balan's patrol here. One of the Karja soldiers fell here. The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where? At least his death came quickly. Grab this now. This can't be the helmet from the last Karja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off. My focus might see something here. Daybreak. Yesterday's gone. Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island. This could turn something up. I could use my focus to look around. If I can't find something, maybe my focus can. Can my focus show me anything?
By the sun, by the sun, I'm never really done. I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feasts. I went to the...
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by Honora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
Well, I apologize for my behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Honora, like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look. I got in a tussle with a snapball. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water.
That explains the bow I found on its carcass.
You defeated it? Alone?
Imagine that. Do you want the bow or not?
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
shamans say the herds move this way.
Curiosity is the dream.